I met him in the army, in the Air Force, and because he was not involved in with the army, but he was involved because he had to come to Los Angeles and be part of that aspect where they would be doing the graphics for the Air Force. And so the interesting thing with Herb was that he came from, I think, Chicago or one of those places, and he always had a hat on, very elegant hat, and it was so out of character with the rest of California, you know. But he turned out to be, you know, a big asset, big talent.